Wrestling fans, welcome back to the channel. If you're an All Elite Wrestling fan, welcome. If you're new here, check out all our content here. We talk nothing but All Elite Wrestling and WWE. Today's topic is a juicy one. AEW Saturday Night Dynamite opened with over 1 million viewers. AEW presented Dynamite on a special night last week. The overnight viewership numbers said that 792,000 fans still turned in to watch the show on an average, which was only a 4.7 drop from the previous week. They also had quite a lead in the NBA playoffs. Brandon Thurston noted that AEW Dynamite started out their programming with 1.2 million viewers last week. The NBA playoffs prior to Dynamite brought in an average of 1.6 million viewers and scored a 62 in the 18 to 49 demographic. AEW Dynamite averaged 1.2 million viewers in the first hour. It was noted that without the first quarter hour, Dynamite and their numbers is getting higher and higher and higher. We'll have to see if All Elite Wrestling will be able to pull off many more numbers like that from week to week. NXT is going to be countering, so it's going to be interesting to see where Chris Jericho and Orange Cassidy end up. Hit that bell, share, subscribe for more wrestling content.